coming to you live from the FIBA World Championships Arena. It's a group stage match between Canada and China. Hi, everybody. Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr, and we are just moments away from the opening tip. Let's check out the starting lineups presented by T-Mobile. Steve, as this one gets underway, what's the game plan for China?
Well, anytime you play this team, it's all about containing Steve Nash. Of course, a terrific playmaker, a guy who's going to distribute the ball, get his teammates involved, and run a seamless offense.
Nash looking for the opening. For three, and Steve Nash misses from long range. Delivery to Yao. Xu puts the speed on, and he'll head to the line. Sun has checked in for the first time. And hits both. Nash walks it across. Pick is set. Nash on a catch and shoot. And that is his first field goal.
That's a smart play, Marv. If you have the open jumper coming off that screen and roll, especially against a switch defensively, I think you go ahead and take it.
Shoot with a quick release. Grabbed by D'Alembert. Nash walking it up. He shoots from three-point territory. Unable to hit from downtown. Yao with the bounce pass. Penetrated. D'Alembert popping out to set the screen. And Steve Nash scores. Nice move.
Well, this is why you run screen and roll, Marv. You get the mismatch. You use the speed. And the ball handler, in this case, just too quick. He gets all the way to the rim.
Yao trying to fade away with the bucket. D'Alembert wants the ball. And he hits it. Sun with the bounce pass. And rebounded by Nash. Thomas to the front court. Foul. Oh! Wang has checked in for the first time. And he makes them both. Sun comes across. Oh. and scores.
Good solid pick there. Frees him up for the jump shot.
Mendez trying to free himself up. Pass intercepted. Handled by Nash. Thomas walks to the front court. And it's good.
That's great defense, Barb, but that's too good. Nice touch around the hoop.
Ball's knocked out of his hands. The Chinese will throw in. Sun with the bounce pass. Here's Yao and scores.
Maybe not the best of shots, Marv, but somehow he got it to go in.
Kendall comes out to set the pick. Here's the alley-oop. Kendall is blocked. Pass to Yao. And scores. Nash in possession. The alley-oop pass. Sun moving it across. Here's Nash. Yes. Sun moving to the front court. Yes.
Great job using that high screen, Marv, freeing himself up for a jump shot.
Mendez, so effective, freeing himself up off the screen. Here's the pass. Dew is turned back. Looks like he's trying to set his man up here. Look out, good play. No one else in sight. Yao penetrating. Oh, and able to finish strong in traffic.
Well, you want to get inside the lane, so nice job of attacking the paint, getting to the rim, and creating an easy shot.
Thomas coming off the screen. Nice crossover. Sun bringing it across. With a gorgeous move.
Beautiful drive through the lane there, Marv. I like the aggressiveness of this club.
Nash using the screen. Swatted away. Sun walks it across. He's all by himself and gets the friendly roll. Nash trying to stay in front of him. Nice crossover. Box out by D'Alembert. Nash walking it up. Here's the screen. Nash to the crossover. Look at the footwork. Rebound by Yao. Wang trying to break free. And the field goal. Thomas using the screen to get free. beauty to draw the foul. Lou back in off the bench. And hits both. Lou to the front court. Here's Yao. And gets the friendly roll. Nash comes across. Scores. Lou walks to the front court. Good footwork by Nash. E on a quick release and the field goal. Young with the shot. And Samuel Gallenberg able to lay it home. Lou in possession. All right, here comes the pick. The alley-oop pass. Oh, what hustle to keep the ball inbound. And Yao Ming able to flip it home. Half minute left in the first. Canada down by two. Gallenberg looking to get open. For three, he hit it. Lou moving it across. And it's broken up. Nash moving to the front court. That was a three-point attempt. Final seconds, and he'll fire it up from beyond half court. The first quarter is in the books. The Canadiens lead by one. He's off to a terrific start here. We'll see if the defense is able to slow him down as we get this second quarter underway.
Well, it'll be interesting now to see how the defense reacts to him, Marv, because he had that great first quarter. He scored with relative ease. So now the defense has to adjust. Do you bring a double team? How do you react? How do you slow him down?
Nash using that pick. Here's the lob. Gallenberg is turned back. The pass to Nash. And he converts.
Really good execution on that screen and roll, Marvin, and I like that. If the shot's there, go ahead and take it. You got offensive rebounding possibilities. It keeps the offense in a groove.
Yao off the fake. Delivery to Dellenbear. Yes. Lou bringing it across. Pass to Yao. Nash able to hustle it down.
Marv, if they expect to come away with a victory here tonight, they're going to have to get better shot attempts than that one.
Brown trying to break free.
Well, when a man penetrates from the perimeter, you've got to come over and help defensively.
Lou walks it across. Great defense by Nash. Lou with the bounce pass. The Chinese on the glass. Yao Ming taking it to the rim.
We love the hustle, Marv. The offensive board leads to the putback, and that's pure energy right there.
Young comes out to set the pick. Here's the alley-oop. And Samuel Dellenberg able to finish it. Lou walking it up. Off-balance shot.
What great defense. Everybody active and alert, helping each other out. That's what wins ball games, Marv.
Thomas with the bounce pass. Controlled by Yao. 6.5 remaining in the second quarter. Canada up by 5. Du with an excellent look. Shot clock is down to 6. Brown able to succeed with that box out.
What a great possession here defensively, challenging the shot.
Here's the pass. That's 6 assists for Steve Nash. That's a 10-2 run for the Canadiens.
This is what you want to do early on when you're the home team, Marv. You play well, you get your home crowd into it, and you build your momentum.
With the bucket.
Good high percentage shot there, Marv, and that's exactly what this club needs offensively. Good rhythm, create good looks for yourself, and if you get that kind of shot all night, you'll be in pretty good shape.
And Samuel Dellenberg with the spectacular move. That's a 12-4 run for the Canadiens.
Marv, it's important for this club not to panic right now. Yes, they've given up the lead, but this is a long game. If they continue to play hard, they're going to be fine.
Yes!
That's demoralizing defensively, Marv. You play solid defense, then you give up the easy putback.
Brown looking for the ball. He fires from downtown and able to knock it down.
Boy, that's beautiful execution, Marv. He really set up that screen perfectly, came off, and knocked down the three-pointer.
Dellenberg on the rebound.
This is how they've built this lead, Marv. Tough defense every time down the floor.
Nash using the pick. The alley-oop pass. And Samuel Dellenberg able to finish it. 5 minutes to play in the second. Canada up by 10. Lou to the front court. And the bucket. Pass to Dellenberg. They double up. Oh, he loses it. Here's a steal. Wang comes across. Oh, the screen is set. Wang with that change of pace dribble puts it down through traffic.
Well, that's poor defense there, Marv. They've got to keep their man in front of them.
Young looking to post up. And Samuel Dellenberg with 14 points. That's a 19-10 run for the Canadiens.
This team has to regain its composure, Marv. This deficit is growing steadily. They're in danger of letting this thing get out of hand.
Delivery to Yao. And scores.
It's a beautiful shot there.
Nash gets the pick. Here's the lob. That's assist number 9 for Steve Nash.
That's an easy bucket there, Marv, after the switch defensively on the screen and roll. Too easy down on the block. They've got to bring some help defensively.
Good job by Nash. Yao on the quick release. The Chinese keep it alive.
Well, I'm not so sure about that shot, Marv. It was contested, a little bit wild. Not very good rhythm to this offense right now.
Brown looking to get open. And Steve Nash with the assist.
Very quick release there, Marv, on that mid-range jumper. Nice offensive rhythm.
Lou walks to the front court. He's setting up his man here. And that is his first field goal. 2.5 minutes remaining in the second quarter. Canada up by 6. Nash in possession. Here comes the screen. Nash on the fade. And he hits it.
Mark, defensively, you've got to declare a side. Make him go one direction or the other. And in this case, make him go right. I mean, this guy loves to go left. That's in the scouting report.
Dew on a catch and shoot. Pass to D'Alembert. Nash with a quick release, and it's good.
Boy, Nash has just developed into such an incredible long-range shooter. He's got that nice high release, the follow-through, and a little scissor kick sometimes, a la Vince Carter.
Or from his soccer days.
There you go.
Thank you.
The Chinese will get it back.
Well, that's a rare mistake for this club, Marv. They've been so good tonight with their execution. They got to get back to getting good shots at the basket, good solid possessions each time down the floor.
Nash has been putting up the points tonight.
Now you take a look at the replay and you can understand why defenses fear this guy, because he can score so many different ways, and here he is tonight having another big game.
E looking for position. Yes!
That's a nice post move there, Marv, with the beautiful soft finish.
Nash looking for the open man. The Canadians crashing the board. E able to reach for it.
Marv, keep an eye on second chance opportunities as the game goes along. Offensive rebounds could be the difference in the game.
Kendall giving no room and scores. Nash moving it across. 1 minute remaining in the second quarter. It's a 6-point game. Puts a little extra on it.
Marv, lackluster defense that possession. They've got to tighten things up here.
Oh, can't hold on to the ball. The Chinese get the ball back.
Well, it's one of the few bad possessions we've seen from this club tonight, Marv. They've been pretty solid with their execution, but you know, they got to be careful. Now is not the time to lose your focus.
D'Alembert rebound.
Well, there's enough time on the shot clock to get something better than that. I don't know what he was thinking.
Kendall popping out to set the screen.
I like the offense, Marv. They're doing a nice job getting to the rim, but you've got to convert that play.
Down to a half minute remaining in the half. Canada up by 8.
But when you have a lead, you want to continue to try to build upon it. And the way you do that, Marv, is solid defense.
Kepke gets it across. Yes! Hits the three. Sun fires again. Rebound
by D'Alembert.
Mendez again from downtown. That's the end of quarter number 2. The Canadians lead by 11. The Canadians are in command, Steve, but what do they have to do in the second half to maintain this style of play?
Well, they've got to continue to play with intensity, Marv. You know, in the NBA, it's a 48-minute game with that 24-second shot clock. Things can change in a hurry, so if they're not careful, they could give up this lead very easily.
Sun moving to the front court. Go! Here's the alley-oop. Shot clock at 4. Oh, keeps it alive.
Marv, as much as you appreciate the hustle, you have to question the judgment, because by saving the ball back into the hands of your opponent, you're at a disadvantage defensively.
Sun with the bounce pass. The Chinese keep the possession going. And Yao Ming with 16 points.
Well, it's been a tough go so far, Marv, but they're doing the right things to try to get back into the ballgame.
Thomas with the bounce pass. And Steve Nash with the miss. Wang bringing it across. Nice entry pass. Yes!
Good solid pick there. Frees him up for the jump shot.
Nash looking for the pick, gets it. Oh, with the crossover.
Well, they've gained the advantage in this game, Marv, by being very sharp offensively, but that's a lack of focus. You've got to finish that play.
Wang gets the screen. Scores.
Marv, that shot went in, but if this team's going to get back in the game, they're going to have to work for better attempts.
Kendall looking for position in the paint. The pass to D'Alembert. Yao ends up with it. And he is hacked. Wang at the line, first time tonight. And he converts 1 of 2. Nash walks it across. Now the offensive foul will give it back to China. Walking it up. And he draws the foul. Du at the line for the first time. And he makes them both. Canada looking to talk it over. calls up for the shot.
Very ill-advised shot, Marv, but really it's a result of a very poor offensive execution on that possession.
Dew finds the opening. Snatched by Dallenberg.
Well, that's unfortunate there, Marv. Trailing, they've got to take advantage of every opportunity they have. Easy shot that's missed, point blank.
Kendall trying to break free. Delivery to Nash. Young able to hustle it down. Going for three. Off the mark from downtown. Nash looking to shake free. Pass to Dallenberg. Nash looking for the pick. Handled by Yao. Wang to the front court. Yes, that's an 11-0 run for the Chinese.
And how things have turned.
I can't believe they haven't called a timeout, Marv. That big lead has all but vanished, and this team has lost all offensive rhythm.
Nash using the screen. Here's the pass. Dallenberg, who has been red hot.
Looks like they're going to switch into a zone, Marv. They've been playing man-to-man most of the way, but this is an opportunity to try to disrupt the offensive flow.
Sun from deep in the corner. Yes.
This has been a clinic offensively, Marv. They're running their sets beautifully, spacing the floor, getting good shots, getting the ball inside. They're showing it all tonight.
Loses control of it. Yao with the steal. And it's a loose ball. Dallenberg comes up with the steal. And the bucket. Nash biting up. Here's Yao. And the field goal. That's a 16-2 run for the Chinese.
Marv, this team has not only given up their lead, but all of a sudden they find themselves behind. They've got to start competing defensively. That's what got them the lead in the first place.
The ball comes loose. The Canadians will get it back.
Well, Marv, in a close game like this one, I mean, those mistakes eventually could be the difference in the game.
The pass to Nash. And scores. Yao trying to establish himself on the post. And the field goal.
Well, this team has shown really solid execution all night. That's why they have the lead. They're setting good screens, making good sharp cuts to the basket, and they're taking high percentage shots.
Kendall getting set. The alley-oop pass. Dallenberg to the left hand and scores.
Oh, they've been really effective offensively tonight, Marv. That's one of the reasons they're winning this game. They've found a nice rhythm. They're getting open looks, and they're really sharing the ball.
And the pass intercepted. Thomas comes across. Delivery to Nash. Wang walks to the front court. And he converts. That's a 20-6 run for the Chinese.
This team has to regain its composure, Marv. This deficit is growing steadily. They're in danger of letting this thing get out of hand.
Sun in possession. 2.5 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Canada up by one. Yes!
Marv, I think they've done a nice job tonight offensively running their sets. They look very effective. They're finding the open shooter. They've developed a good groove here tonight.
Nash using that pick.
connected. Wang moving it across. Oh, look at the footwork. Yes!
Boy, that was great execution on that set right there, Marv. And they've been doing it all night. That's how they've built this lead. Really, really sound offense.
Mendez with the shot, with the bucket. Sun moving to the front court. Offensive foul, so the ball will go back to Canada.
Oh, that was a good call. I didn't think there was any question about it.
I don't know what play you were looking at. That was obviously a block, and yet he gets called for the charge.
Brown has checked in.
Here's the pick.
The alley-oop pass. The Chinese will get to throw it. Liu returning to the floor. Nice effort by Nash. Loses the ball. Oh, the steal. Thomas bringing it across. Bad pass. Wang walks it across. 1 minute remaining in this third quarter. Canada down by one. Yao firing. Nice box out by Dalembert.
Another defensive stop. You can feel the momentum changing a little bit here, Marv.
Thomas looking to get it down low and rejected.
This club really wants to finish strong in this quarter, Marvin. Here's a two-for-one opportunity they can take advantage of.
Yao looking for the ball and rebounded by Dalembert. 2 second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Thomas with the bounce pass. Hits it. Liu digging in defensively. Three quarters through this game. The Canadians trail by one.
Dave, tough to get a feel for this one as we head to the fourth quarter. What are you looking for?
Well, close game, and neither team has been able to pull away from the other. I'm looking for bench play. Marv, can either bench come in and really change this game and give its team an advantage?
Wang with the bounce pass. Rejected. Sun, who just checked in, led by Dalembert. Nash walking it up.
Great defense, Marv, but that's too good. Nice touch around the hoop.
Yao wants the ball. And rebounded by Dalembert. Nash finding the open man. Looks like he's trying to size him up here off the dribble. Pass to Yao. Young able to succeed with that box out. Mm-hmm.
Pick is set. Five on the 24. Misfires on the three. Good job by Nash. And the bucket.
Mark, where's the defense? You've got to slide your feet, get in front of people defensively.
Nash to the front court. And scores.
Boy, it's fourth quarter, Mark. You can't give up such easy hoops.
Pass intercepted. Three on two. Here's the lob. And Steve Nash not able to score.
Very ill-advised shot, Mark, but really the result of very poor execution on that possession.
Due with the bounce pass. The ball is knocked loose. Wang has the hot hand, and that is not the shot they had in mind.
Terrible offensive execution. They've got to do a better job if they're going to win this game.
Brown fires one up. That's his first miss of the night. Wang comes across. Here's the alley-oop. And Yao Ming converts on a beautiful pass. Here's the lob. The Chinese will get to inbound.
That's an untimely turnover there, Marv. Anytime you're in the fourth quarter in a close game, I mean, the basketball is the most important thing. Take care of the ball, get a good possession. Any more like that, they're in big trouble.
Liu walks to the front court. Here's E. Dellenberg on the rebound.
Well, in a close game, it is so important defensively to get a hand in the shooter's face every time down the floor.
Nash dumps it off. Rejected. Liu in possession. Yes. Young coming out on the screen. And Steve Nash with a beautiful touch inside.
Really good execution on that screen and roll, Marvin. And I like that. If the shot's there, go ahead and take it. You got offensive rebounding possibilities. It keeps the offense in a groove.
The ball is loose. The Chinese will inbound. Once again, an errant play and an inopportune time to cough it up.
Yeah, the fourth quarter, Marv, it's all about execution. You've got to come down each time on offense and get good ball movement, try to develop some kind of flow to your offense.
Thomas takes to the rim and draws the foul. Returning here. Slam.
Second chance points, Marv. They kill you. You've got to secure that defensive rebound.
Nash moving it across. The pass to Dellenberg.
Marv, this is how you win basketball games. You challenge every shot and you compete.
McDew trying to free himself up for three.
Handled by Dallenberg.
Here's the pass.
And Samuel Dallenberg
able to finish it.
Lou moving to the front court.
It's a three on two. Mendel gets space and he puts it down. And it's a goaltending violation.
All right, let's take a look at our performer of the game.
Wang has checked in.
Oh, this is control of the ball there.
The Canadians will throw in.
Brown checking back into the game.
The alley-oop pass.
And Steve Nash with an excellent feed.
Well, defensively, they were too aggressive, Marv, and they weren't ready for the slip. They thought the pick was coming, and by being so aggressive, they gave up the easy pass.
Here's the alley-oop. Wayne trying to get free off the pick. And E converts on a beautiful pass.
Nash bringing it across. Delivery to Dallenberg. Nash on a quick release.
Walks it across. Here's the screen. Nash able to beat his man off the dribble. Yes!
This has been a clinic offensively, Marv. They're running their sets beautifully, spacing the floor, getting good shots, getting the ball inside. They're showing it all tonight.
Starting to size up his man. Let's it fly to the rim.
Oh, what a move!
We have reached the point, these are all significant possessions.
Pass to Nash.
Yao able to reach for it.
And that's his 10th rebound of the game.
A minute and a half remaining in the fourth, and the score is tied. Strong to the cup, Wang denied.
Oh, that is a costly turnover.
Yao trying to break free.
And he finishes with some flair.
Well, this team has shown really solid execution all night. That's why they have the lead. They're setting good screens, making good sharp cuts to the basket, and they're taking high percentage shots.
He's got it.
Lou walking it up.
The pass to Yao. And it's rejected. Attacks the rim. E with the rejection.
Oh, he took quite a blow on that play. I think he'll need some time to catch his breath.
Sun checking in again.
Fires. The Chinese control.
Oh, a flamboyant finish.
Canada takes a timeout.
Marv, this is where coaches look at their menu of ATOs after timeout plays. Everybody's got them. They're going to look at matchups here, try to pick the best one, and try to get a score.
Looking to get open, puts it up.
Wham! Rebound.
Well, in a tight game like this one, if you want to make the defense work, and you do that by moving the ball, not firing away from the perimeter.
Canada wants to talk.
Marv, every coach in the NBA has a menu of what they call ATOs, after timeout plays. They're going to go to something they're very comfortable with, probably try to get the ball to their go-to man.
Using the screen for three.
Yao ends up with it. And Samuel D'Alembert picking up an intentional foul. And Steve Nash called for the intentional foul. And a foul is called. Nash intentionally fouled him.
Well, they had to stop the clock, and they give the foul.
Kempke back in off the bench.
This is where you've got to step up to the line, knock down two free throws. Don't give your opponent any hope.
On target with that second free throw. They're now up by three.
Mendez
to the pull-up.
Oh, huge basket there.
Oh, he fouled him intentionally, and that'll mean free throws.
Sun to the line.
Well, he can give his team a little bit of breathing room here if he can knock two down.
He missed the second free throw, so they're down by two.
Canada,
it's off the mark. That'll do it.
There's the horn, and that's the game.
The Canadians coming up short in this one. Final score is 92-90.
Yao Ming is the high man with 26 points. So for EA Sports, this is Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr saying so long.